Get the key, get out of there.
Run! Run, Valkyrie! Run, your life force is draining. And you died.
I sabotaged them all. GG, bruh. Ooh, kicked me out. Fooey. Let's see if there's any. Yes.
Yes. Valkyrie. Let's do this. You need food badly. You shall not pass.
Oh man. This is most unpredictable. Precedent. This is most unprecedented. Nobody wants to play unfair. Come on, man. You scared? Let's do this. We can do it together. Me and you. Let's do this. Come on, Valkyrie. So I'm guessing everybody wants to be either the Valkyrie or they want to be the Elf. Those are the two best classes in the game, I guess. I know the Valkyrie is beast. That was the first character I ever played in this game. She freaking owns. Now Questor, he's only OP because he has those bombs and he has that roll move that makes him invincible for a few frames. That makes him OP. I can't play the wizard worth a crap. He's freaking hard to play. I can play Thor alright.
Let's press on.
How did you get to... How did you get to that one if you didn't do this one? You hacking, brah? Or you. Oh, maybe you helped somebody and it unlocked it. Maybe. Just maybe. It might be that way.
Let's see how you fare against the power of the dead.
Tombed stiffed in all the gold.
This is your
all the gold.
All
the gold.
That's Questor's job, is stealing all the gold. That's what I do.
Okay.
Valkyrie, you are about to die.
Perfect!
Stupid barbarian. Why did you freaking spawn on the other side of the thing? Wow. Come on, man. That was dumb.
I can handle this.
Gotta go fast.
Dude, read us. Let's do this, man. I'm gonna steal all the gold again. Steal all the gold, steal all the gold, steal it all. Okay, she got that one.
Look at that. little compassionate.